Just this morning, Austin and I were running and we did about 6 acres in 2 hours. So with a hatchet and herbicide, you can change the future of the forest pretty quickly. And that's a big responsibility. We're changing the forest for years to come with what we do today. We're not just trying to do this for deer. We're not just trying to do this for turkeys. We're trying to promote a healthy forest. And right now, with the lack of natural disturbance, specifically prescribed fire, this forest has been turned into more of a soft wooded species dominated forest with hackberries and maples and sassafras and flowering dogwood and red buds. Not necessarily an oak hickory forest that was here historically and what we're looking for to be more beneficial to our wildlife. So trying to remove this mid-story, we're gonna drop a few trees coming back so we get a little bit more woody sprouts, woody browse for the deer, a little bit more cover. But overall, just reducing this mid-story is gonna be a huge benefit to this farm.